Imagine getting paid just for sharing your thoughts on products and services you use every day. With Survey Junkie, it's that simple. Click on the link in the video description to discover how you can start earning today by taking surveys.
Welcome to Drama Meter, your go-to source for all the juiciest reality TV feuds and controversies. Today, we're diving into the latest drama between Scheana Shay, Jax Taylor, and Lala Kent. Stay tuned to find out why Jax is gatekeeping these reality stars from the Valley. You won't want to miss a minute of this exclusive scoop. Vanderpump Rules star Scheana Shay isn't going to let Jax Taylor keep her and Lala Kent from potentially joining the Valley. During the Friday, May 24, episode of Scheana's Shenanigans podcast, she spoke with Janet Caperna and Michelle Lally about Jax's attempt to gatekeep her from his new Bravo show. I also saw that, for the second time on his podcast, he has said that he does not want me or Lala to join the Valley because it would be disrespectful to the current cast and no one wants us, Scheana, 39, noted. Actually, Jax, I just think you don't want us. If we did a poll, these are all our friends. According to Scheana, there's a specific reason why Jax, 44, wouldn't want more Vanderpump Rules stars on the Valley, adding, you are afraid of me and Lala being on the show, because we're going to call you out for the ST we actually know. Scheana also claimed that Jax initially tried to get her and Brock Davies on the show. When the whole concept of the Valley was coming to fruition, Jax and Brittany Cartwright were the ones who were like, we want you and Brock in it, she recalled. Now that we are in a little you blocked me on Instagram phase, you are like, we don't want Scheana. Despite Jax's recent comments, Scheana still praised the Valley's ratings success. The one thing he said that I agreed with is he said, we don't need them. And he is right, she concluded. You don't need us, but I think some of you want us. Jax and Scheana were original cast members when Vanderpump Rules debuted in 2013 as a spin-off of Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. When Jax and Brittany, 35, announced their departure in 2020, Scheana and Lala, who joined in season 4, remained on Vanderpump Rules but have made cameos on The Valley. The spin-off series, which debuted earlier this year, also stars VPR OG Kristen Doubt, Michelle, Jesse Lally, Danny Bucco, Nia Bucco, Janet, Jason Caperna, Jasmine Good, and Zach Wickham. While The Valley has found its audience and scored a renewal, Vanderpump Rules will take a break before returning to film season 12. Rumors subsequently started to swirl about Scheana and Lala, 33, using the VPR hiatus as a way to get more screen time on The Valley. Jax, however, made it clear he wasn't here for it. I personally don't think we need to bring anyone from Vanderpump Rules over, he told Brittany on there when Reality Hits podcast earlier this month. I'm not trying to make this Vanderpump Rules. As of right now, that is a no. It is a hard no. But who knows, it could change. If we have parties, absolutely. He continued, but this is the Valley. This is not an extension of Vanderpump Rules. I'm really proud of our show, and I think it isn't fair for our cast members, after they worked so hard, to just bring people over. The third part of the Vanderpump Rules season 11 reunion airs on Bravo Tuesday, May 28, at 8 p.m. ET and The Valley airs Tuesdays at 9 p.m. New episodes are available to stream on Peacock the next day.